I need to get some energy in me, man.
Fuck.
Okay, we are finally back, people. I know I've been gone a while. I've had a few things to do, but we're finally back on the grind. This intro to an intro. It's a big video today, yeah. We've been here for 2 days. It's already been crazy. So I'm about to show you what's been going down. We're with the big man, Oliver, behind the camera. Going to meet Joe. You already know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow my Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, all on the screen right now. Bro, what's it gonna be? A full send, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Crazy. We getting it, baby.
Push P.
This is me and my best mate, Oliver Forslin. We decided to take this man right here, Joe Fazer, clubbing. But we're gym lads. So first we went to a fitness expo and then got a crazy pump. This.
What are you telling me, bro?
Ready to see my future wife.
Yeah? We're gonna find your wife today.
We're at the huddles today. We're about to get lit, man. It's gonna be crazy.
When we had nothing, we still made something. Sent a crackhead in the store and it came out running. I bought that shit for the third of the price. You know I don't promote violence, but the young bulls wanna earn their stripes. She came to the West, no Kanye, Rihanna ting when I tell her to turn out the lights.
So many amateurs and 20 bags and I might do it.
I'll do it for free. Just for the bang.
Me versus you.
Huh?
I'm calling you out now.
You want it? We can go over there and ask him right now, but I'm ready. I'm gonna ask him, innit? And Junior, I want Junior. Junior can get his hand. Billy don't want to smoke. Billy knows you don't want to smoke.
Yo, bro, I'm a big fan, man. I'm a big fan, man.
My trap, I went out last night and I got wankered. However, tonight,
what are we filming?
Bodybuilders go clubbing.
Wait. Let's make it a bit more interesting. We decided we need some new outfits for the night.
So Joe's getting me.
I'm getting yours.
I'm getting Oliver's.
You're getting Oliver's.
He's gonna be fucked, bro.
wait.
And then Oliver's getting Joe's. I'll see you, man, in a bit.
Okay.
I'm gonna go choose for Oliver.
Bro?
Oh, don't do me dirty, please, bro.
Bro, what am I gonna find, bro? What am I gonna find?
Oh my god. Bro, Ollie. It's Ollie, bro.
Keep looking.
We're thinking of two themes, right? We can either do like a more casual, smart,
trying to look like he's the P.
Yeah, or we think of doing something goofy as well, like as a Hello Kitty tee or like a Marvel t-shirt, whatever.
Bro, could you imagine Ollie in one of these little Christmas pattern? Oh, which one do I go for, man? Which one do I go for? I'm thinking a red.
But I think you could pull it off because he's got the jeans, he's got the white forces.
Look like a white bad. Descent.
Little gingerbread man for Ollie. What are you doing following me, bro? This is my section, go away, bro.
Hey, listen, bro.
Should we get him
Greg's? So Oliver, you don't know what Greg's is, nah?
No idea.
It's like a bakery, like a well-known bakery in England, yeah.
Is it like wearing a McDonald's t-shirt?
Yeah, exactly like that. You could pair it with the bomber jacket.
I think he'll get into the club with a jacket on though. With a Greg's jacket.
Yo, Ollie, bro. This is gonna be you tonight. Come on, man. I think I've done good for him, you know.
Here he comes.
Hey. Wait till you see yours. Wait till you see yours. Please.
Hi, bro.
No, we're not looking at it. We're not looking. I got you two options. If one option doesn't work, I've got you a backup option.
Why wouldn't it work?
It's a very unique shirt.
Come out and he goes, right, so Joe's told me he's on the middle floor. Women's beauty.
No, it's not like that. Well, kind of not like that.
Bro. Right now, whatever it is, I will pull in it.
You've all got a shape on it.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
He said it there.
Okay, now we have the outfits. There's only one thing left to do.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my dog and I can't see.
Good. How you doing?
The post-workout shake.
Yeah, man, that is packed full of protein.
The new my protein.
Clear away.
You got it there, bro. Let's see this.
Yo, you've got an accessory as well, bro. Oh, you have to wear the accessory, bro.
Oh my god.
Christmas vibe, bro.
Is that Scott?
Yeah, green scarf, red t-shirt.
Oh my god. You're gonna
wear a jacket,
man. Wait, what size?
XL.
I don't think I'll fit
though. You'll be tired.
Oh my bro, I'm gonna pop this shirt, just saying. Are you joking? Yeah. For my knowledge, then.
It's not actually that bad.
You look like a jack, bro.
Give us a flex, bro.
Fuck.
Yeah.
It's kind of rated, you know? It's on Christmas. Low key.
Joe was in the girls section. Yeah? That's crazy.
Nice.
Long sleeve.
Oh, I'd actually rock that, you know.
Yeah, you have the option. This.
Or. What's that?
Oh, God.
Disney, that's so Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
That's alright.
Right, do you know what? I could actually get away being in a club with that and still pull.
Yeah,
Paul's not doing it.
I don't know.
I met a girl last night.
She the one?
Yeah. No, shut the
I'm pulling.
You look
fucking
yo,
good.
Yo, oh, serious.
I can pull off anything.
I feel like a pimp, dude.
See,
I know what this is. This is great, isn't it?
Yeah,
this is great.
Can we just appreciate this is like a really like exclusive club and I'm rocking up in that.
Oh my god. The only thing
if this didn't have Greg's on, I kinda like it.
So what does it look like with it off?
Like from your point.
Joe, you ready for a full send?
I'm ready, man. Let's do it.
Let's get it, people. You just gotta punch then crack back three times.